जी उसके लिए एंड आई एम नॉट अ वेरी एस्टैब्लिश्ड राइटर और अ पोएट आई जस्ट राइट टू एक्सप्रेस माई सेल्फ एंड I want to talk about something a lot of people don't like to talk about, mental health and मैं depression के ऊपर कुछ दो तीन line लिख चुकी हूँ. So it goes like, the thing with depression is that you know everything, you know what you have to do, but you just don't seem to know how. It feels like it's impossible. You just don't seem to know how because it feels like it's impossible. You know everything, you know what there is at the end of the tunnel. Light, there is light at the end of the tunnel, but the tunnel is so dark that it goes so difficult to even convince yourself to feel the presence of the light. The tunnel is so dark that it gets so difficult to even convince yourself to feel the presence of the light. You know everything, you know this is not how the story is going to end, you know this is not how the story is going to end, but you feel like it is the end. The wall is so close, the rain so heavy, the clouds so dense that you won't be able to see past it. Because the wall would be so close, the rain so heavy and the clouds so dense that you would never be able to see past it. You know everything, you know you can get help, you know you can get help, but you think that no one would get you. What you feel would be so overwhelming or too precious or too pathetic to share with anyone. You know everything, you know you need to hold on to something, your beliefs, your hopes, or your faith or your passion. But slowly, little by little, without you ever knowing, you would have let go all of the things. You would have let go all of the things. That gap between you knowing and you feeling something, that bridge that you would never be able to cross, that is depression. That feeling of helplessness, that feeling when you don't even have the power over your own self, you wouldn't even wish upon that pain over your enemies. And then, one day, someday, any day, I really hope you'll figure out the how. You will see the first ray of light. You will be able to see the bigger picture, and you will tell your story to the world with pride. But till then, please hang on, breathe, cry, crumble, and even scream if you have to. But don't ever stop feeling. Don't ever stop feeling and let go of that mask you have been putting up to the world. Please let go of that mask you have been putting to the world, and this time, finally, smile for real.
Very nice.
Thank you.